here, there are no heroes. No gods. No saviors. There's only those who live, those who die. And those who stand in my way. My name is Max.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah. And I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack. A wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car is weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans. We have all the makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the Jack now. Final touch, we can and must lay a dirt gaseous stronghold. There it is ahead, dirt gaseous stronghold.
It's not a shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people's ark. It'll save them for when the water returns. We protect what's theirs. Tooth and nail! Now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
In their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No.
It is. It's the little count of the carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. No need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire.
Hey,
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan! Give it to me, quickly! Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise! So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
It's right there in front of you.